as you can see, the light on the LED on the heat bed is not working, and it should be working. So I would very much want to get a replacement for it so that it's working. Thank you.